Just hit the boss with as much damage as you can right off the bat so we can get through first phase.